My name is Chris Wu. I'm a portfolio manager at Federated Hermes.
How may the infrastructure bill affect the bond market?
Until a final package is passed, it's difficult to predict. Unlike the COVID relief packages that injected trillions in the US economy, infrastructure spending is meant to create a foundation for faster future growth. Higher taxes to pay for it, to some extent, offset some of the near-term benefits the higher spending creates for the economy. So I see a few potential implications for the bond market. First, if deficit spending is required to fund all or part of the package, that could put upward pressure on interest rates. Then again, rates dropped instead since March this year, even after more debt was added. Second, assuming the infrastructure bill promotes stronger economic growth, that should mean higher interest rates as well. That should also consider a positive for the credit market. It would strengthen credit fundamentals and reduce default risk. The infrastructure bill would be especially beneficial for municipal bonds, as the more federal funding may mean less issuance overall, and would put communities in a stronger financial position. Additionally, municipal bonds should be more attractive if tax rates are increased on corporations and high net worth individuals in the final bills. In any case, since the infrastructure package isn't meant to have an immediate economic impact, chances are, in whatever form it takes, your investment strategy shouldn't change in any sizable way in the near term. However, it may create specific opportunities depending on the final components in the bill.